Three teenagers face charges for an Easter weekend vandalism spree. Deputies say the 15-year-olds used a pellet gun and shot out at least 10 car and building windows over three nights in Liberty Township. They were caught after a short chase on Sunday night. The damage included two schools, Liberty Junior and Lakota East.